The Alpha Independent has declared a unilateral ceasefire for a period of 3 months. In an email sent by the outfit to our partner channel News Live, Alpha Independent's Commander-in-Chief Parish Barua stated that the outfit is suspending all operations for a period of 3 months starting from today onwards. Barua also stated that some forces are trying to malign the image of the outfit by causing some controversial incidents to happen and bringing the Alpha Independent's name into it. Well, the Alpha Independent Commander-in-Chief further stated that the outfit is not associated with the grenade blast incident at Thingrai in eastern Assam. Barua went on to allege that either the police or the army is causing these incidents and trying to malign the Alpha Independent's name.